you, you've done incredibly well because it was only a few weeks ago that you didn't even know each other, and now look at you, a fully fledged group.
Yeah, like if you had asked us at the start of the competition, like, where do we think we get? Like, if you would have said quarterfinals, we would have laughed at you. Like we never would have thought we'd come this far. And for us as a group, we'd honestly like to thank everyone at home, all the fans and everyone who's picked up the phone and voted for us the whole way through the competition, because that means the world to us, and you know you do. So
we've literally had the time of our lives here. Like, we've all experienced stuff we've never would have experienced without this show, and it's just been amazing.
And
I sang the Queen tonight.
I'd advise anyone to go for the show.
Really?
Yeah, I'd advise anyone to go for the show, man. It's like changed all our lives completely.
Honestly, it's been amazing.
It's just, like, I mean, ain't got a bad word to say about it. It's just been amazing.
Charlie, you were visibly upset at the end, which really got to me. And I wanted to give you a hug. So, you know, what happened at the end? How were you feeling? Is it just all too much for you?
It was way too much for me, because it wasn't even the fact that our names just got called, it was the fact that we just watched back our best bits. And it was just so emotional, because we have come so far since our first moment when we sang Run at boot camp. And it just shows a progression throughout the show, and it was just way too much for me and well emotional.
Oh, but you guys are going to stick together, right?
Definitely.
Yeah.
Yes, that's what I like to hear.
Yeah. Definitely.
Tom, can I ask you, Simon, who put you together, didn't save you in the end. How did that make you feel?
It was gutting because, he's been great to us throughout the show. And we felt like maybe Mel was the one to win over, which we did. But, you know, in all fairness, it was a sing-off, and he said that Lauren sang better, so...
Lauren sang amazing.
She sang amazing, and we're not... You know, we haven't got a bad word to say about anyone, from, the lighting team here to the production, everything's been incredible.
James, one of your favourite moments from the X Factor your band?
Well, performing with Queen. Barker's voice cracking my house was a key point.
We love a bit of Barker.
Obviously, performing with Queen was awesome, but, for me, the best thing about this whole thing was obviously just meeting this lot.
And don't forget, you're on the tour. Do you know what this means? This is incredible. Well, that means we go again for the tour next year.
Yes, definitely.
Listen, I know you saw the best bits on ITV1 and they rocked, but on ITV2, we rock a little bit harder. Check this out.
Stereo Kicks! And I will give on this fight. You've all made the band.
This is a band so new, they have no name. Light up.
Everybody stood out. It was like everybody was a lead singer.
So she had such a special moment like that to give her so early on in our time together was nice.
I don't want to lose you now.
It's great news! Oh, yeah.
You all love each other now. It's so cute.
There's something special here, and I think we've got the next big boy band.
Our hands are actually that big.
Feet together, pace!
Guys, you had a ninth member. Everyone wants to join Stereo Kicks.
We just went up and high-fived it.
Wow, that was my favourite performance that you've done of the series.
Oh, thank you. Look out now, Mackie is back. Yeah.
Come here, well done, guys. Who do you think's going to win very quickly?
Ben Haynell. We want Ben Haynell to win. He's a genuinely nice guy, on camera, off camera, and he's an amazing vocalist. We all want him to win, don't we?
Yeah, we're using our 5 revotes in him each week now.
Give it up for Stereo Kicks! Hello, you at home. Do you want to see more exclusive videos? Then all you need to do is subscribe to the X Factor channel. Go on, click the button. It's right here. You know you want to.